our Father, remembering as he died and rose again, he declared all power.
Yes,
and heaven and earth is in his hand. We remember your son Jesus as he met in the upper room with his 12 disciples. And Lord, how he explained to them how he longed to meet with them, but we're not eating anymore again until they meet again in the kingdom of God. And around God, that same table, Jesus knew that there was one that would betray him. But through it all, God, he still showed love. We are mindful of King David, how King Saul tried to destroy his life and his character, but David still showed love. And so God, we come on this last first Sunday to say thank you for allowing us to remember your son Jesus, who bled and died that we all might have life and to have life more abundantly. We give you the praise in the glorious name of Jesus and all the name of the Lord, saying, amen.